her. This is baby Birch, the Toggenburg goat. He's about 2 weeks old. When he was 1 week old, he developed a fever, so we brought him home, and we've been feeding him his mother's milk through a syringe. And while he's been here, our dog Lila has been helping to look after him. She licks him, she sleeps with him, she makes sure he's doing all right. It's been really neat to watch them.
Let me get Birch some milk.